You're right.
Now, I don't know whether I hit your A again, right?
Thank you.
Thank you.
probably send it in to him and say, it's just been sounding terrible, you know, and all that. Tell him I had another one. Usually if you'll say, I've never had a GE product that wasn't the best, you know, they'll try to say, and my other one has a good sound to it, you know, that other one.
That's what I used to call it.
They sound like part of.
They do. Well, they go to a minor like that too.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's speaking of.
Well, you're the first guy I ever heard play that.
Now, there is a big blue waltz that goes a little bit like that, but my folks, a long time ago, they got to play it. I don't know where they got it, where they got it, but they played it that way. And I learned it. But you tell some real good fiddler to play peekaboo, and he'd play a different tune.
I saw somewhere Kiss Me Again once also.
I did too, and I have an idea it might be the same tune. Kiss Me. Is that Kiss Me?
Kiss Me Again? I used to know that.
Well, that's a different tune.
Yeah, go ahead. Let's see, I don't remember what I saw.
Thank you.
possible.
Oh,
that was probably worse yet.
I didn't know that works for that.
Yeah, see, that's that old possible climbing up the sycamore tree. And that's not all that.
All that would be. But you had words to your green corn or knock the door. He had words to that. That book that I loaned you that I copied, you know, that teeny woman? She's got a bunch of words to songs in there. A fiddle does, so I didn't think there's any words in it.
I'm up with you second. And I was going to she knew the words a lot more.
There's no fiddle on
thank you.
Yeah. Well, now Warren Dykes, this Hannah Dykes that I play with once in a while, we never have got together, but we will. His daddy was Warren Dykes. Warren Dykes, he'd stop and sing through a tune every now and then.
Yeah. Yeah.
C chord in here.
Play Cotton Eye Joe. Yeah, you want to play Cotton Eye Joe? I knew one of you did. I've got it somewhere one time.
Today.
Thank you.
sounded real. Well, you were higher on one end.
Now let's just back that up a little and see how it can sit. That's kind of what we were looking for the other night. It didn't appear like it.
Thank you.
right to left.
Call that whatever you want to.
Well, I tell you, Jude makes a pretty good staggered playing that. It's about the only waltz he can keep time to. And he called it
on that piano on that
property. Oh, yes, she does.
go back to C, but just before you hit that E. Does that sound right to you?
Yeah, it does.
Yeah. First, I didn't think it did. Then I skipped it the first time. You got to have it in there. You come from F.
Wait a minute now. Clear me up on something. Are you playing part of the tune completely in F? And then going to C and playing part of it in C?
I got two changes. Just two notes. What did you get? Did you put another one in?
Well,
I went F to C.
Me too, then that.
I think there's several F changes in it. All right.
But it's not partly in F, is it?
No, I don't think.
Mm-hmm. Well, now, last night brought back with me. I got thinking that I know I'm on the tape the night before last year. I was talking and I said, I didn't catch on that part of it in F, but there's just some F changes in it. A lot of F changes in it.
Let's see now. That'd be Arizona.
You seem like you kind of end up a part of it in F.
I don't make it so.
He's say, Ellie, how does that such and such part of time go? And she just sit there and he'd just whistle just like he can play it. And she'd whistling for him and then he'd play it. He'd say, I can't think how it started.
Well, I think Shorty knows probably most of the bands. Then.
Well, Shorty can whistle just like a bird.
Yeah. He knows all the tunes he plays down there. Of course, he does all day. That's all he has to do.
Yeah. She told me one time she did. I just about catch up with it sometimes.
Yeah. Real slow, don't you?
Yeah.
Real slow.